Hello there, wormlings. Black Dragon King here, and welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. Today, we're back here in Whiterun in Dragon's Reach. Couple of things. I gave my girl some new armor, black set from the... Sophia's got the Black Blades armor from the Black Armor set, and Mirora, she's got a black leather set that's a separate piece from the black armors, but still fits with the whole black thing that I'm going for. But anyway, I talked to Balgruf earlier about his kids, so...
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Trust me, it will be him doing any licking. Whatever, just go and play with your dolls like a good little boy.
Get away from me.
I love you, Sophia. Anyway, your father said to speak to you.
So, the disgusting pig sent you to bother me. One day, I'll tear his face apart so he can leave me alone. My father doesn't know anything about me. But I know about him. And
really?
More than he might think.
What sort of things?
I know that he still worships Talos. That he hates the Thalmor almost as much as the Stormcloaks do. That he worries about being chased from Whiterun. That I don't have the same mother as my brother and sister.
How do you know these things?
The castle is old. Lots of places nobody's been in a long while. Places where you can overhear things. See things. And the Whispering Lady.
Who's the Whispering Lady?
She won't tell me her name. I've gotten good at listening to keyholes. At the door in the basement, I hear her talking to me. I thought I was caught, but she started telling me even more secrets. But I can't open the door.
Where is this door?
In the basement. Trust me, you'll see it. I bet she'll talk to you too.
All right, okay. So, yeah. This one is called the Whispering Door. The quest line. For those of you who know it, awesome. For those of you who don't, it's a quest line for one of the Daedric... this one's a Daedric Mistress, not a Daedric Lord, even though they're all called Daedric Lords. But anyway, here's the old door.
At last. I've been waiting for someone... fit to carry out my will. The child is spirited but lacks agency.
What could the boy not do?
The boy is good at sussing out secrets, but the corruptibility of children is ultimately too limited for my purposes. You, though, I expect will prove far more malleable.
I'm not so easily molded.
You may think so. But in the end, you mortals will always flit like fire with the winds of your desires and conveniences. And those winds issue from my whispers.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
First, you must open this door. A piece of my power has been locked away behind it. And even my eyes cannot see past the seals. I'd much rather it be in the hands of an ambitious and talented person, such as yourself.
How do I open the door?
The whole of Whiterun is ripe with paranoia and tensions. The Jarl's court is right to fear the power I hold behind this door. The Jarl trusts few, and they will be his undoing. The Dark Child knows of what I speak. Let him guide your path.
Alrighty. Well, we gotta go find the key to the door. Go talk to the kid again.
You know the Whispering Lady, don't you? I can tell.
You know how to open the Whispering Door?
I told you, I know everything about the castle. For some reason, that door is special. Only two people can open it. Balgruuf and Farangar, the court wizard. How you get it from them is up to you. Nobody would notice if Farangar went missing, I promise you. Until next time.
Alright, just had to check something there.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
Okay, so...
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join them.
I'm gonna save this just in case something goes wrong. Because even at best... still only have 90% success rate. The Farangar has a key too, so.
And what might you need?
Or not Farangar, Balgruuf. Balgruuf, go. Go upstairs. Eh, we only got one key. We only need one key, so. But I need Farangar. He's good. Now that we have the key, we can open the door. And it's a sword. Anyone reading this, beware this blade. It is hoped that the only people having to access this room should be the Jarl of Whiterun and his trusted wizard. Anyone else is reading this, please understand the magnitude of your folly. Turn around and never speak of this room or this blade to anyone. It has corrupted and perverted the desires of great men and women, yet its power is without equal. To kill while your victim smiles at you. Only a Daedra most foul could have concocted such a malevolent and twisted weapon. But it appears that all who will it end up with the crazed eyes of those men, those wild men who roam the hills chattering with rabbits. It is not to be trifled with. Not even the hottest fires of the Skyforge could melt it. Indeed, the coals themselves seemed to cool when it was placed within. We cannot destroy it and would not have it fall into the hands of our enemies, so we keep it hidden, dark and deep within Dragon's Reach. Used. Woe be to any who choose to take it. Ebony Blade.
Excellent work. Now, I trust you're sharp enough to see that the sword doesn't match the description of the ebony blade you may know. It has languished too long outside the winds of alliance and betrayal. To return to its past glory, it must first drink the blood of deceit. Your world is admirably seeped in lies and inclinations. My blade is a darling leech that feeds on deceptions and nourishes its master. Seek out those closest to you. The final pluck of their misguided heartstrings will accompany my blade in the song of your grandeur.
All right. So the first quest of Mephala and the Ebony Blade is completed. We now have it. Now we have to kill our friends with it. Kill people we've helped. Whatever. So. It's a couple that I already know I can kill. Back to Riverwood. All right. Ebony Blade.
Let me guess. Don't be too long. I hate having to entertain myself.
Huh? Figures. You elders are always so boring.
Now that they're waiting.
Can't hide from me.
Where?
Victory or Solengard!
Whoa! Okay! Okay, so we can't feed this just yet because we got something else that we have to deal with, apparently. Aim better.
You obviously never met me. Otherwise you would be talking right now.
Now that should that's gonna die.
It's really dead, then?
Yes. Now we need to kill people that we've helped. So. One. Sophia dealt with that one.
What do you need, my friend?
All right, she's a possible follower. I can't kill her, but these two.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Excellent work, child.
Oh, she's done.
Carlos, guide to you. Tell me, son. Any truth to this story?
Get away.
Time to end. Can't hide from me. Can't hide from me.
You're near. I hope monsters come and eat you.
All right, so they're dead. I think you need 10. Alrighty. Perfect. I think that's 4. And that's 5. They're not here.
problems. I wonder at the possibilities. You're the best. Papa! Stay safe.
Their tears.
I did not know the dog could be one of them. Did not know.
Gleam.
Chicken. Now I gotta find Sophia. Where the hell's Sophia?
Huh? Figures. You elders are always so boring. Hmm? Please, lead on.
Do you have... I knew you can stay away from me.
You're right.
You got no respect, strutting about with that weapon out, threatening everyone.
Well, you're gonna die. Right about now. Yes, Riverwood is gonna be an abandoned town once I get done with it. Move, Sophia! Move, Sophia!
Look out!
Alright, so, that's some of those people killed. Feeding the blade.
What do you want, milk drinker? Damn faithless Imperials. Guide you. Next Imperial I see is dead.
I think that's all we can do. Might go do that same raise and kill with Feindahl there. That might actually finish it off. I lost count, but... Come unto me, my undead servant of an elf! Yeah. As my friend Jay says, only two genders of elves, female and gay. Think. Think we're good. Gonna have to lay low in Whiterun for a while. But anyway, let's go over to Fort Emil. Continue our trek around the mountain here. Yeah, it is a nice picture of Riften, actually. Alright. So we don't actually have to go into Fort Amel, it's just the nearest warp point, fast travel point. What we want to do, though, is go over here. To, Lost Knife hideout. One of my girls, where's the other one? Ah, there she is.
Of this mystical natural wonder known as the Fountain of Booze. Do you think the stories are true? I sure hope so. If I ever found it, I would never go sober again.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. Fountain of Booze sounds like a glorious place. What do you think, viewers? I know we got a lot of enemies in here. Bandits, mostly. Oh, you know what? Let's kill them with the ebony.
So, you're saying you brought that cat down alone? Now, ain't this a surprise?
What's a surprise? And I'm gonna kill you instantly? Over here that I missed? I don't think so. All right, let's continue. Raise these fools. and kill him again. Guess the ebony blade's powered fully. Okay, I'm good. Okay, so now let's start raiding this place. I'm gonna take a lot of things. Ooh, potions. Elven sword, sure. Whatever. Ooh. Ironworks! Ironworks! Yeah, get up there. Thank you. Got some more enemies over here that I see. One especially right. Habuski! Boom! That didn't kill you? You just get caught on fire. I think so. Oh well, she exploded this time. Dragon's breath bow? Yes, please. And I had my ring equipped. So I'm going back. Or my weapon ring equipped, so now I gotta go back to the carry ring, because for some reason, even though I have a mod for to equip multiple rings, I can't equip both of those at the same time. I don't know why. Over there. However, I do know something underneath that waterfall cave. Let's go to it. Down, up. Iron ore vein here, and some treasures we can get. Perfect. Got a couple of barrels. Don't care about the clam or salmon meat. All that though, and I think Kinnereth is one of the new ones. I don't think I have Kinnereth yet. I do not have Kinnereth yet. Increase my stamina by 50 points. Woo! I got one more I'm missing. Don't remember which one it is. Dabila. Dabila is the one I'm missing. Speechcraft. So now, go over here, where Marura is, get back on the land. Wait here for them to catch up. today. Please say yes. Come on. I get caught on the shit like that. Rory, you better be following. I see you back there, so you better be. Rock trap, huh? Might want to hide the trip wire a little bit better if you're gonna, you know, catch me with it.
Is someone there?
No. No one's there. At all. You leave my daughter alone. Exploding arrow to the face. Or heart. Either one. You. Ooh, turned around and took it right in the chest. In the heart. Huh? Goodbye. More iron here. Keeping track of my time here. One to go to Skyrim. What we got around this little part of the cave here, this little outpost. Ooh, ebony armor. Other than that, I think we're good. Girls are here. Good. He had a brown burlap cloak. Okay. Last night's hideout now.
Looks like the boss is at it again.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's on one of his drunk rants again. Except this time he's
Boom! Boom!
Time to end this little game.
Yes. Yes, it is. Steal your stuff. Blast you up. Back here, another couple of potions, a chest, and then a corundum vein. Copper vein, essentially. Sitting in the same position for too long. Legs are sore. Yeah, this is the same recording session as last week's episode, so... Ow. Been sitting here for a while. Anyway. Yeah, I'll take the firewood. Firewood's always good. Arrows. Why do they have children's clothes in a bandit hideout? I don't know. I don't want to know. Creepy. I'm holding on to the kids' clothes because, well, I plan on adopting kids once I get the Hearthfire home. But why do these guys have it? Search the sack. Okay. Anything around here? No? Good. Hello?
Huh? Take care.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
No, I want you two to follow me and not be 10 frickin' miles behind. But we're almost through here. A lot of knives and fork. Kill her. Don't want to deal with a bandit while they're awake. Easier to just to kill them while they're sleeping. Too bad though, you're sexy. Ooh, got a lot of good stuff in it. Arrows. A bow. Imperial bow. More importantly, skooma. What else we got here? That bandit. Sneaky, sneaky. How did I miss you? Killer. Where is he at? There we go. Much better. Quieter. Now let's raid their stashes for everything they got. Ba-ba-ba-ba. We're almost done with this place, which is good too, because I'm almost out of time. Good. Paper cat. Get that stuff. That one. And that one. Snag the wolf belt. And in here. Yes. Oh, this is where she fell. That explains it. Okay. Never mind. On warm sands. Check that one out. That's something new. By Elsewhere Sun, it gives off an aura of quiet and calm. Let's look at what that looks like. Okay, so it's kind of like a sandy colored thing with a bit of fur on the top of it. Okay, that looks cool. Go back to mine though.
Don't worry,
someone.
Yeah, probably on me. Yeah, we got some decent stuff in there. Mostly sell stuff, which is going to be ending up to be gold for us, but why not? All right, let's check over here. Potions. Key. That works. Ooh, a Daedric bow. I think I already got one in my own collection, but that's a lot of money for sale. No berries, so known as cherries. Jimmy Cherry Chongas. Right, Pinkie Pie, Jimmy Cherry Chongas. Right. Alright, I think that's all up here. Let's go down below. There's a bandit chief was. Apparently he was in one of his drunken rages and was killing his own men in the wild game they caught, but apparently he wasn't strong enough to deal with us. No one's strong enough to deal with us. But yeah, we got another gold ore vein down here. Except for the helmet, he had full steel plate. Nice. Not full steel plate, but cuff boots. Anyway, he's dead. He ain't gonna be using it. This leads back out to the main cave. You know what? Oh, there goes your head. Ow. You're dead. Okie day. That girl's done good. That girl's done good. To get out, just drop down here. And we're back out to where the cave started. Round to get my girls back to us. And head for the exit. And it's morning now. It's perfect. My girls, they're good. I'm good. Anyway, that's about all the time I have for this episode. Next time, we're going to once again continue around, maybe get to Dark Water. I don't know where else to go besides just keep going around and going on hitting every next piece as we go. Oh, and I gotta go kill Kamatu as well. So, might do that next time. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been fun playing with you guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you all in the next one. And don't forget to check out my Facebook and my Patreon page if you are willing to be a loyal supporter. I will definitely be appreciative of that. And, yeah. Peace out, Wormlings. Have a good one.